Like I said, this is going to be the greatest DLC of all time. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you'll know. It's nothing but Capcom goodness. Who is it? Yes, we get to fight Ryu. Look at this. Capcom greatness here. All the way to the subtitles here. Of course they want to fight each other. And then, first phase, we're going to get to fight kind of in a Street Fighter style. Oh, messed that up. What you don't want to do is jump into Ryu. He will destroy you. You want to use some jump projectiles. Or else he will body you. Every time. Then in Street Fighter fashion, he gets another round. Yeah, if you do like a jump where you attack instead of the projectile, he will anti-air you every single time. So you either want to do an empty jump or a jump with the projectile. Oh, fuck. Messed that up. Take this fight to the moon, baby. Uh-oh. Of course he had to be here. Can't have Ryu without evil Ryu. I'm sorry, Ryu. Shout out to August. There's another shout out later, but I'm going to try and avoid that. Because it's one of Ryu's attacks. Now, you do not want to jump in on him. He will anti-air you, read your inputs every single time. You want to bait out his charge attack. Not that. When he turns white. That. Jump! Going for combos. If you don't do this, you will just die. Listen to that music. So good. Back off. There it is again. Go in. This time I don't have triangle. Well, I do. I call it triangle, but it's Y. And you back off because he'll uppercut you from here. Come on, not that one. Not that one. Shit. I don't know how to avoid this. I really don't. Doesn't do it all the time, luckily. Come on. There it is. And activate left trigger. No! Bad. I can't believe you did this. This move is a shout out to August. He actually moves the moon back into place. If you remember in the August fight, that part of the moon rose up during the fight. So it's essentially put back together. Fucking are you, man? Quit your shit. I should have done that like 1 second. This is the worst move of all. I feel his pain. The Nutbuster 3000. Ouch, I even feel that shit. Oh, I fucked that up. No, I need you to... Yeah, I need you to do those dive kicks. And does that dive kick and dive kick after? You gotta jump out of the way, though. And he will do it every time. Let's go. I jumped too late. I think we win here. He gets another double nut cruncher. Oh, that should be illegal. No, it took me a while to get this next part. Can't just mash all the buttons. You gotta mash the buttons all at once, over and over. Yeah, we did it. First try. Not really, because I fought him before. At least I didn't die this time. So it's over, right? You're pretty good, kid. But wait. There's more. Who could this be? Is it the one, the only? Daddy Badass of all Capcom characters? Could it be? How fucking hype is that? Let's go. An A? Back. Let's go. All I should just be quiet for this whole fight. It's so wonderful. Watch where you just get bodied. Gets bodied out of the universe. And we're gonna go straight to, what is it, Mantra Asura? God level? What do we have here? Bring it on, Oni. Now, if you thought it was epic before, this fight is epic. I suggest following the strategy I use. I couldn't find any other way of beating him. And he puts the moon back in his wrong place. So that's a shout out to the Ryu fight and the Alvarez fight. Let's go straight Mantra, baby.
だ。ここからだ。
さあ、無駄無駄。This strategy is what I felt most effective. Just build up meter like this. As much as you can. Sometimes his projectiles will get to you. Even if he blocks these, we're getting meter. Which is very good. I could punish that. Once you got meter, just go all in. And don't go in again until you do it all over, because he'll fuck you up with this shit. Yeah, eat some of that, Oni. Set. Maybe not. Eat that. And this. Oh, he got me? What? Give me meter. That's all I need. Caught you. Heard the audio messing up. I should fix it. I should fix it, hopefully. Let's go. Just a little more, baby. Try something. Oh shit, not that. Not that bad. Eat this, eat this. Add some more of this. And that. Got you, motherfucker, for the first time ever. Here we go. Check this one out. Ugh. 1 second. Couldn't interrupt it. Come on, shit. I'm in the middle of fucking somebody up. Look at this climax. It goes on and on, but it's great. Well, not that one. When you finally hit the climax. Come on. Oh, you fucker, you ran? What a bastard. Fuck, what a jerk. It's over. Met your match, Oni. Some button meshing. And you can't put the controller down, there's some other stuff that's gonna come up. Premature. That was bad. How epic this goes. I really like this part. Is the audio popping again? Do that. It is. One sec. That should do it. Ah, so cool. Just doesn't want to end. Ha 500 years later. They're statues now. That's how long they've been standing there. Just fucking, I don't know doing what, but they were just standing there for so long they turned to statues. So it's over. But wait, there's more. End it. Hey. So that's it. That is the the Asura's Wrath, the last of the Asura's Wrath DLC. Is it the greatest DLC of all time? I don't know. It's up there. One of Capcom's greatest DLC they ever produced. So yeah. This game is a ride. Y'all should play it. Get on that ride. A lot of people say that the Ryu and Akuma DLC was just too hard. I can agree and not agree. I can agree because if you try and approach it with the same strategy over and over and over, you're not going to beat your head against the wall to beat it. You're not going to get there. As opposed to the rest of the game, to where even if you miss inputs, you know, you just get a lower rank. But in the Ryu and Akuma fights, you know, you miss stuff, you die. You get a fight over, start the fight over. So I'm sure there's better strategies than what I used. That's just what worked for me and what I learned. I tried jumping in. Don't do that. Don't jump in with an attack that closes distance. They will anti-air you every single time. You gotta wait for them to do a certain thing and then punish it. Just like a fighting game. But other than that, I don't think it's that hard. What was a pain was Ryu's Raging Demon, where you have to press all the inputs. For the life of me, I could not get it. I could not get it. I die every time. Until I figured out you can't be pressing all the buttons randomly. You gotta press all four of the face buttons, you know, together over and over. And it's that easy. If you try and randomly put inputs, like trying to press all the buttons, like button mashing, all the buttons, which kind of looks like what you're supposed to do according to the screen, yeah, that's not going to work. You're going to die every time. So yeah, all four buttons together over and over. I put my thumb between all four, and my fat thumb's big enough to catch all four buttons, and I just smash like that. So yeah, that's the last of Asura's Wrath, or at least the last I'm probably going to play online or on stream. I might go back, do some extra stuff, like those extra challenges, things like that, just to unlock the extra things. All the extra artwork, things like that. But yeah, that's it. I'll come back later with we'll have a new game fired up, and we'll go from there. But for now, Wolfpack out. I'll catch you guys later.